Would the sponsor yield for a couple of questions, please?
Will you take some questions?
Sure, of course.
Thank you, Assemblywoman Downey. Currently, this is a legal drug in New Jersey that was approved by the governor and the legislature in years past. Do prescription plans cover the cost of this drug?
It's hard to hear you. Can you say that again?
Do prescription plans cover the cost of the drug?
No, they do not, because right now there's still a classified drug under the federal law, and we have to still try to push for that to be done, to be changed. So at this point, no, it is not.
Okay, so thank you. Following up with that, this is currently subject to New Jersey sales tax.
It is, and that will be phased out.
Well, I have a bill that would take it out today. And I don't think it's fair that people who are sick and suffering, that we should be in their pockets for money when they're paying probably $350 for their first dose of this medicine, given the $100 card they have to pay to participate in the program, and the cost of the marijuana, whatever form they get. It's just very expensive on people. And for the state of New Jersey, it doesn't seem as empathetic as we could be by continuing this tax. We could do this today, right now, eliminate the tax. Do you think we should be taxing people on medicine?
Well, just so I want to correct something I had said, actually. It's not going to be phased out. It's going to be eliminated, the tax, by 2025, by July 1st. The other thing is that I want to just mention that once we have more of all of the different permits out that include all the different, like the cultivators, the processors, and everyone else in the dispensaries, the cost will become lower on, in terms generally. So it will become more accessible as we move on through the years. So this will get better. And again, I'm just going to keep urging that on the federal level, we have to work to make sure that it gets declassified, because it should be something that should be included to be paid through insurance as well.
Thank you, Assemblywoman. As I stated, this is a very expensive thing for patients to get their hands on. This is an option to opioids, where some people can't handle opioids, but have developing difficulties. It just seems not right that we ever taxed this in the first place. I just don't believe we should be taxing medicine. With the price of things now, it's almost like we're gouging, or it's a cash grab. We expand the program, we're gonna take in more money, when really we should just do away with the tax in its entirety. It's immoral to tax medicine. So therefore, Mr. Speaker, I move that Assembly Bill 10 be returned to second reading for the purpose of amendment and eliminate this tax today.